We're gonna be in the Mission 8 BMW. This is my first race I've raced on GT in a long time, so hopefully you guys enjoy it. We started off with a very rough start, and then we got kind of stuck behind some slow people, but we still had a pretty good race here. So don't forget to join the Discord server. I'm still looking to hopefully do some subscriber giveaways and some private matches, so don't forget to join the Discord, link in the description below. I'm going to be on vacation, so I won't have access to my computer or anything like that this week, but thanks again for watching. Let's jump into the first race. We had a pretty good start here. We're starting in 20th place. Choosing to stick to the outside wall. Definitely not the quickest car here, but we end up slowing down just because we know there's going to be a lot of bunching up here at the beginning. One guy gets spun out, I get hit by this C8 behind. Oh, thank you, that was lovely. You know, that was so nice of you to just spin me like that for no reason. Thank God he is ghosted. Alright, anyways, we're running down 19th now. God, he's parking on the apex. But not really on the apex, more like 3 feet away from the apex. Oh! Yes, yes, lovely. Got terrified by a ghost, which is fine. We are catching up a little bit to him here in 16th place, but we're still down a lot. After that first lap mishap with the C8, it's just been a catch-up game now. It didn't help that that last corner ran fourth instead of third, so. Thank you. down a little too early there. Last almost 0.6 seconds since we got behind that guy. I like phased through him somehow. That was a punt and a half. Got 4 second penalty now. I feel like he's gonna try to go for a punt on one of these guys here. Mic there a little bit. Oh no, oh no. Got on that curbing just at the worst point. Not a good lap for me. See, I don't get those people that are like, they don't qualify and then they're like really impatient about getting around people. That like makes no sense to me. So like if you want to like be up front, just, I don't know, qualify. But if you're, I don't know, I'm just trying to look for a challenge, or like I'm not as fast as a lot of these guys in the GT3 cars, so you know, I'm not gonna put my car up front or in the middle of the pack if I can help it. But like, I don't get why that CA just knocked me out for no reason. Just accelerated through my car. Oh well, we gained some positions here. Where is that C8 even at? P14. He only went up to like 10th position, like. Oh well, anyways. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.